family's dead. Nobody needs a coward's help. I ran like a coward. He should be dead too.
Die here. Just like your father, the Sakai name will vanish from the earth. Your life meant nothing.
Stop it.
More guards than I expected.
Maybe I should keep watch. Anything goes wrong, I'll give a signal. Bird call. No! Screaming monkey!
Shh!
And Yuchbish.
Tata.
Big Nick Holos Agnachar, she did. A hit.
Viper's navigation charts. The Outprint. Signed to my delicious viper.
Time to go.
Any luck?
I've got it. Let's go.
This fall never ends.
Just in time. Good work. Everything is here. We'll just need a few minutes to check my maps. Then we set sail.
That Outprint should keep you company on the voyage.
Never judge a man's vices.
What about the people we sent ahead of us?
Settled on board, but we are at capacity. Have to dump all expendable cargo. There's only room for one more passenger. Ready to set sail, Kenji?
When do we leave?
Soon. We wait for no one.
Remember, return to Iki Island at your own risk.
I will keep that in mind.
Sure you don't want in? I could hide you in one of my sake barrels. It's a tight squeeze, but with a little cooking oil, those narrow hips...
I'll pass. I'm not finished here yet.
Well, I guess this is goodbye.
Keep some of your best sake chilled for me. We'll celebrate when this is all over.
I'd like that.
Forget something, Master?
Yeah, my common sense. Take my seat on the ship. You earned it.
But, Master...
Get moving, before I change my mind.
I didn't think you had it in you.
I'll scrape by. Fugu, I didn't like his chances. It's better this way. Besides, you didn't think you'd get rid of me that easily, did you?
I'm not that lucky.
This calls for a drink.
To the ghost of Iki.
To forgetting all about him.
Shoot at least.
Quickly, quickly.
This battlefield. I tried to forget this place.
Are you well, my lord?
This doesn't feel like victory.
Let me take you to your father.
Is this how it's supposed to feel, Lord Adachi?
Victories don't have to feel good.
How many fell to your blade, Lord Sakai?
I hardly recall.
None of them. Dozens, from what I have.
Next time, leave some glory for the rest of us, my lord.
This wasn't an outlaw. It was a message from all of Iki. How are these raiders at your peril?
These weren't warriors. They were untrained villagers with rusted...
Enough! I require a private word with my son. Lord Adachi, feed the men and get them drunk. Come here.
Father, what happened today?
These villagers were helping hide the raiders.
We butchered them. All the men in the village.
The samurai ran hot, yes. But these fools attacked us.
The man I killed.
The man you killed was a criminal. You did well today. Better than I expected.
Father.
We fulfilled our orders from our Jitor. Raise your head high. Today, you were a warrior.
If you were here today, Father, would you condone my actions so freely?
Some shungana shig bolson, yum alakda. Hinning get went.
Like the watchers on Tsushima, they fire the same.
You hate them too.
They've seen me. That's my kage.
He wasn't supposed to be here! Was Taka brave? At the end?
He was always brave.
Me?
was no other way. I had to feed my men. I wish you'd fallen at Komoda.
You're not real.
Tell your shaman, I won't kneel, and I won't drink your damn poison, whatever it is. I've heard that she hurts people.
Negium Harsinta!
Would have guessed. Saved by a samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail on the Black Hand Riku.
Shh! Quiet! You hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching me. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water. Something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do.
Do yourself a favor. Forget the armor.
Beneath the water. Riku was blinded. Maybe he saw just enough to follow the light, or his pet monkey did. Did you come here, Riku? Passage. Locked. If I light the brazier, maybe I'll find a way through. Need a light. How can I start a fire? Maybe those flaming arrows. someone left writing here. Someone's hoard. It must have taken years to collect.
I have seen you in my dreams.
Show yourself.
Another hunter, desperate for my armor and the power of the Sarugami.
Black Hand Riku, you survived.
No, I was reborn in darkness.
You're blind. This isn't a fair fight.
No, it is not.
Sun.
Time to get out of here.
He's over here!
The armor's a good fit, my lord. You look just like old Riku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Funa's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. Been saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku's yours. The armor is mine.
Damn samurai.
It's all of them. The Sarugami still inhabits the armor. A gift and a curse.
That armor could use a lot more than a spit polish. Good choice. Wear it well.
Or shall I?
Your armor suits you.
If you find yourself near Zasho Bay, I hear you can take shelter among the ship wreckage that's washed ashore.
I'll keep that in mind. Are others gathering there?
A few. They're hiding out from the Mongols and trading stories about the Sakai invasion.
The Sakai invasion? I'd like to hear one of these stories.
Ah! Okay.
It's an ambush. Bastards! You pay for that. Despite the violence, it is beautiful here. Mother did this. She lured me away from study and practice with the promise of pears or dried melons, then lied to my father and said we'd studied all afternoon. She told me sometimes living is more important.
Huh?
Thank you.